Want to know how we don't cut the eye when we're doing eyelid surgery? Let's go to the operating room and I'll show you. So this is my patient that I did an eyelid lift on, also called blepharoplasty surgery. I'm removing the blue plastic corneal protectors at the end of the case, and that's what we use to protect